Warning: this program contains images of people who are deceased.